physicists are analytical, like to solve puzzles, like to think about new things, things that are not familiar.
Esther Conwell devoted her career to solving the puzzles of moving electrons. Her master's thesis work, classified until after the war years, began a fascination with the processes that hinder electron transport and how to apply that knowledge to semiconductor devices.
If you apply a high electric field, then it changes the properties of the electrons, what we call hot electrons. So I spent quite a number of years theorizing about the properties of these hot electrons and comparing with experiments. It enabled a better understanding of the materials and in that way contributed to making all the devices better.
Conwell spent 47 years in industrial science. Today, Conwell's work combines chemistry, biology, and physics to study electron transport in DNA.
DNA under X-ray, say, or light, can have extra electrons, and it acts like a semiconductor, and you can hope to control their motion to some extent.
Conwell once described her life as a story of a woman scientist making a place in the world. Even more, it is the story of one scientist who has contributed greatly to the technological revolution and the practical devices we use every day.